Hello, my name is S.Tanishkumar. Now I am going to present a experiment. We need to take candle, matchbox and a glass. So let's start the experiment. So we will put a glass like this. So you see, the candle fire is stopping from a few seconds. So air was supporting the fire to remain in the candle. So we put the glass like this. So air, glass absorbs the air. So it stops the fire. So to absorb the air, it takes some time. So only it happened. Thank you all.